The worst thing about treating those combat boys from the Great War wasn't that they had had their flesh torn. It was that they had had their souls torn out.